this is the door here with the light. According to this, do I not have the key? Oh, Chris. There's a little girl. Let's get out of here.
Run, Forrest, run.
This stuff here is what we kind of need to eliminate. Gotta get some light swings. I don't have any candles left. So... as you can see, it's above my head. Stress meter here is constantly going, so. Let's see if I can load and get out of this real quick. Nah, that's where my save spot is. Alright. She's already on me. Office in a drawer. I already got the stupid key. Apparently not. Oh. Nice that she buckered off since she killed me, but I don't think she will. Alright. Go in here. Out here again. Okay, great. That did nothing. There's a dead end. Come on. Yes, this is going to be a little bit here. Right now, I got to figure out how to get back to the other side of the house. So I forgot how to do that from here. Such a basement, so I need to go up. So, alright. Hello? Oh. Why am I holding this? Can't get out of this fucking loop and say fuck it and just move to something else. Horrible save. I could try save one, but I'm not sure.
So...
to see. Hopefully this is after I finish chapter 2. Start her chapter. Okay, so this is after I finished her chapter. So hopefully we don't... All the lights and stuff aren't still on. Let's... Down to the... Basement again. So I need to get... Okay, so this is working perfectly. Because I have to get the electricity on. Work on doing that. Yeah, see, now this is here, so I didn't start with this save. I haven't started anything, so I'm trying to get this fucking key. Upstairs desk. That goes where I got the key out of the desk. Didn't. Electricity key that I've been missing. Alright. Well, I never got that. Okay, so now let's go down to the basement. Around anywhere. Alright, I do have. Why do I still have the compass? Everything's back on now. Hopefully. Or is it still flicked? Oh. Power's on here. Gotta do it, then do these. Oh. Can I turn these on? Five's the dining room. I don't know, it looks like it's on. But nothing's turning on. What's up, dude? What's going on, hospital? Alright, so that's on now. Beyond this light glow on them over here. Ah. Oh, I'm gonna start turning on all the fucking lights in this house. Start with that. How's that? Got all the fucking lights on. There's no light in this hallway. I don't know why I gotta turn shit off and then back on again. That's silly. Alright. Progress then. The lighter's empty, you don't need to keep it anymore. Fuck, alright, well, get rid of it. Some key. Lock all the fucking doors or unlock them. Lights on. It's feeling a little better already. And granted, I'm not in the scenario, so I'm sure all this is going to go off shortly. But for the time being, it's on. And this way, too, I'll know where to go to turn the lights, the electricity back on. Should be helpful. One would think. All right. Beautiful. Just to get this one? Yeah. Affliction. Okay. Alright, so there's this lights up here, that's on. Safe room should have a light too, right? Still out. Doesn't he move fast? Run is really shitty. That's open. I'm just going through the house right now and turn on all the fucking lights. Kids' room, or it looks like everything should be on. Master bedroom. That's going there. Now on. Lamps. Anything at all. Pills. No, 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 I don't want to start it yet. No, I said no! God damn it. Fuck out. Fucking said cancel. can I get that light on? Okay, so I want these light bulb for in here, I guess. Candles, they run out pretty quick, right? Can't carry them with you, so imagine. All right. Anyway. All right, so we started Lucy's thing again. Ain's gone. It looks like all... Let me go back downstairs, I'm sure. Got all the rest of the lights. Hey, what's up, Zane? How you doing today? How was the rest of your weekend? What the fuck is this? Difference. Alright. The light's down here, that's not good. Turn that on. Eat, sleep, tired. I'll go to sleep. And don't go to sleep. Alright, so let's put a... See, I don't know. So you can't put can. I realized in this game, if you place the candles and you burn them and run away, they do stay lit, but they burn the fuck out, which makes sense. Well, you can watch me die over and over again for the next 3 hours if you like. More than welcome. More than welcome, Scott. Okay. Found a strange frame. Yeah, I'll say it's strange. Well. Next Thursday is going to suck. Why is it going to suck? Oh. For anyone that might care, never play the record on this stupid fucking thing. It's copyrighted. You got a copyright strike. I played that fucking record during the last chapter, which is already pissing me off. PS5 is out, and I won't have it. Yeah, I know. Yep. Probably isn't a good time to explore that. Okay. Oh, another tape. Read. I don't know what tapes are for yet. Wait, whoa. Oh, that freaked me out there. Okay. Obviously, a ghost, like, right fucking behind me. Following my every move. Alright. I guess I gotta start moving on with this chapter before I eventually die here, so... Let's head up. Head back upstairs. Back to Lucy's room and redo this. So everything is on. I'm gonna save it here. Save it over that one because that's a better save. Okay. I don't wanna play. I don't wanna buy it. It's supposed to be able to play old game. You wanna buy it? I'm sorry. You can only play PlayStation 4 games on it though, dude. It won't support PS1, 2. Three, one, two, or three. Only four. And there's like five specific games or whatever from PlayStation 4 that won't be supported. Shit like that. Bitch, I just went through and turned all this shit on. Leave it on. Well, like I said, if PS4 is old to you, then yeah. I thought you meant like the older units. The retro type units. What the fuck is that? Is that a hand? Why am I going to look under the bed at it though? Hello? Alright, one coming jump scare. I just saw like some look like a enemy from Resident Evil, like one of those mud monsters. Quick, at least that's what it looked like to me. Could be wrong, but didn't really make it out too well. All right, so once I'm in here and start, all the doors are gonna lock and shit on me. So here we go. Everything will fuck on. Yeah. Here we go. Alright, so her chapter's officially starting. Alright, hold on. This candle shit. Thank you. Really for the birds. Knock, knock. So I did this. So we're underway. Not sure do after that, so. How about this for a knock? I just saved, so. I saved before I activate. Alright. Another VHS tape? It's intelligence. Definitely gotta watch these at some point. Probably should have watched them before I started this sequence. Yeah, I'm not going in that fucking closet. Creepy. So creepy for me. Alright, let's head down. Fucking hallways out again. That's not good. Let's not go that way. Off. Let's get a lighter out just in case. Oops, sorry. It's the mother and father's wedding, I think. Hey! Watching it. God damn. Bulb with light bulb to repair. Alright, so. Blew out. Let's stick a cassette tape. I got fucking four of them. Affliction. Down the anus. Down the anus, and there's a vault door. That's room where you first get the mirror. I think it's looping. Main door. Okay. We weird looking room with TVs. Picture frames or something. Another anus. Spiral staircase of anus. Live in. Pick that up. Wherever that is. That closet. Okay, that's that closet room thing is freaky ass, dude. Place I don't want to be. Birdie. Saving. Oh, well, that was part of this scenario then. Shit. Key room. Hole in the wall. How was that? Apartment store? Gotta be a dream sequence, one of the chapter sequences. Or was I never seen it before? So that's all those. Alright, I gotta go into that room with the ice box. Apparently. Okay. Alright. Alright. Kill me and I'll go there. Turn shit off. Turn everything on for a reason. Bricks. I'm gonna go to the other bedroom real quick. I could have sworn I looked in that closet before. I didn't see anything. Fuck that. Let's go through the bathroom now. Lights are on here. Why can't I go? Hello? Oh. Close that shit. Close it! Out there. Oh, it was not this room. Oh, it's the parents' room, I think. Parents' closet? So I think it's the parents' room. Yeah. Okay, found a strange frame. Oh, okay. I did get a frame out of the room with the icebox, so that's two. So I got a. Alright, so that one tape shows you where the other pieces of this thing are. It's kind of like PT. They must. These pictures must go on a wall, probably, and make a door or something, I'm guessing. Okay. What it looks like. It looks like a picture of a door piece. Door piece. Hinge. Looks like it's like a top and bottom hinge. Alright. So let's go review. Look at that tape again. I don't know which one it was, though. Fuck you. We ain't doing it yet. Is that the first one I stuck in there? Let's see. No. Well, that wasn't the first one I stuck in there, so. Yeah, that one. Affliction. I don't think it's this one. Notice my lamps are back on, by the way. Door. Yeah, this isn't the right one. Fucking switches. Alright, let's get this out. Not the right one. Notice after I got done watching these tapes, my phone rang. It's 7 days to live. It's not that one. What tape was it? That'll be this one then. Green. Yeah, someone with the mommy thing. I think. I'll have to write the name of this tape down where everyone has the picture pieces on it. Oh, this might not be it either. Whatever one starts showing the closets. It's the one that blacks out, isn't it?
This is it. Hole in the wall. Maybe this isn't what I'm showing it. Shopping cart, it's a store. Yeah, it's a store, there's elves. But affliction. Definitely. Spiral staircase. The shore wall. Maybe this is the one I just have to play out. I got that. I just got that. I don't know what room that is. A boiler room, a room with the potted plant. Alright. Looks like there's five. Alright, I think I know where the potted plant is. I think that's one of the hallways that goes. Here, I think. Here. Not here. One that goes out to the kitchen. Yeah, it wouldn't be the upstairs. Oh, this one. Okay, that's three. And the fourth one is a chair. I think that's one of the bedrooms. Got my ass going on here. I know what it looked like. There's a chair with a white nightstand. Some candles or papers or something on the ground. It's gotta be the bedroom. That's which one. I really don't want to go into the child's bedroom right now. It's part of the scenario. Alright, let's check in here real quick. No, it wasn't in here. It's gotta be the other dude's bedroom. Here again? Oh, where has that chair in it? Okay, let's go in the girls' room. Peek inside. That's up there. That's just a balcony there. Upstairs is the attic. I don't think it was up there. Was something in here on one of the tapes. Oh, it was showing though. All jammed. Is there a light switch? Yeah. Put the lighter away. Of juice. It's hallway lit. There we go. Downstairs here, maybe? Light up down here. Garage room key. Oh, okay. I don't realize that. You out on, bitch. VH tapes down here. Quest. Light bulb. I don't see a tape anywhere. Glove compartment now. Alright. Alcohol, fucking a lot of bottles everywhere. Can I open this or no? No. I don't see anything around here either. I don't think there's anything in the basement in the garage. Damn it. Out of the asshole up here. Creepy door opening. Both hands to perform this. Turn the light on. Why is this thing still on? Turn it off. Turn the damn lighter off. I need two hands to do that? What the fuck is going on? Bug out or something? I don't know. Very stupid. I can't change anything. Oh wow, just fucking burned out. Fuck. Thanks, game. Oh, there goes that later. Well, appreciate it. Fun times. Alright. See if we can get some of these broken lights fixed. Wherever they would be, I don't know. Working properly. Is there a light switch? See one. Whatever, dude. That all you want. I don't know. Later. Yeah, light switch off for this shit. Some of these controls up. Oh, okay, it was. Stop it! I guess it's basement time. We'll go check out this fucking room. Let's assume like I can. I don't know where the a chair is. That one picture. Do that. Oh, cool. Let's go back downstairs. Uh-oh. He's around somewhere. I heard her snarl. Or grunt. That'd be a light switch in it. Checking for VHS tapes. That lights that. Is there a touch down there for these? I want a ceiling fan, like, never, the lights never come on in the ceiling fans. What up with that? What that? There anyway. One really needs to repair these walls down here. Insulation is all over the place. You think there'd be a light switch here or something? Oh, light bulb. Where was that one light bulb that I saw it wasn't working? Where the fuck that was? Okay, close that door, get out of there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, another tape. Addiction. Looks like there's something, a hole here. but no. Alright. Fuck. Alright, what was that other? Was it, yeah, let's grab this thing. There we go. Two laters. Oh wait, I can't pick up the camera now, can I? Can I? I dropped the fucking compass at this point. Let's drop the compass. I need it. Bad. Up later. Drop the hammer as well, I think, for now. I don't know if it's insanity. That. I thought we had two lighters. What happened to the other lighter? Drop the other lighter? Yeah, why? I'm gonna do that. Alrighty then. This is where we first meet the girl. Alright, so I'm gonna need my hands here, because I gotta pick up an item. That before, I don't know what the fuck it was. Yeah, she's like right behind you. It's just fucked up. So already this is a little bit better because I have the lights on in the house. You'd be like trying to kill me already if I didn't. I think that was one of the reasons why I was having trouble with the last thing. Friendly over there. Turn away, huh? Okay. Lucy's little friend. Okay, now what? thing that's possessed the little girl. Don't want to go now. I'm gonna go back downstairs. Not sure where it wants me to go. Well, I guess it's through this creepy ass fucking door since there's smoke coming through. My guess. Excuse me. Guess we'll just follow the dolls. Fucking hate. Our eyes open for any special items. It's fucking treehouse. And all these fucking little boy, whatever the fuck's back me. I'm out. Lucy. Hello, Lucy. I want to be your friend, Lucy. Play blocks together. Bird's gone. Friend did it. Got yelled at by our folks. Yep. Someone gave her a partner with a needle of some sort.
Are with me, Lucy. Stay with me, Lucy. It's bad, Lucy. It has to go away. Don't tell anyone, Lucy. Me and you. I want to help you. It's not what it seems, Lucy. Your parents wouldn't understand, Lucy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. 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 Lucy.
Heard of what?
Lucy. Yeah, Lucy. Get rid of it, Lucy. Your parents will understand, Lucy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Get rid of it, Lucy.
What?
Yeah, nothing. Are we ready to interact with something or not?
Alright.
Where are we? Okay, it's the basement in front of the television. Okay. Really? I guess the lights aren't going to help me anymore. I need that. Get rid of the light bulb, I guess. Press the on. Camera back. Go. Buy it.
Dude.
does it want me to go now? Question. Game doesn't really have sometimes the game points you in the direction you need to go, others it just doesn't. So I guess what I probably should do is not place the candle, but just hold it, I guess. Move, it goes out. Sanity does go down. Be a way, like, it's one thing I don't understand with this game is how you defend yourself from the ghosts. Like, you're even in a lit environment area and it still comes closed. I couldn't close the doors, the fucking candle was on my hand. But I remember I went into the parents' bedroom the one time and the mother just came right through the door and killed me as I was completing a puzzle, which fucking made me go ballistic for the most part. I was kind of pissed off at that. I don't know what they tend you to do, unless you gotta do that to the girl, maybe? Let's see. But she's gonna come right away. I just wanna see what happened. This is gonna be for science here. But it looks like the lighter doesn't give you any type of stability from paranoia. You would think sitting in front of the television, which is light, work, but it doesn't seem to be doing any either. Alright, anyway, I really don't have any items for this chapter, so I'm not sure what it wants me to do, but she's definitely here because Sandy's getting higher. Now she won't come into focus here, so I can try and hit her with this. I don't think I'll do either. Alright. just literally gotta stay away from her.
Alright.
Okie dokie. That's what I wanted to try and see. Like, I wanted to see if, like, maybe, you know, the flashlight would scare her off or something. Or, flashlight, the camera.
Doesn't seem like you can do anything to retaliate against these people. It's just a matter of staying away from them. It's just... You don't have candles, it's real fucking annoying. It doesn't seem like that doesn't do anything either. So you, like, you literally have to know what they want you to do in this game. Thought I saved it after I did this last time. I don't know.
fucking time. Make for a good video.
No audio.
Found a mannequin. Where's the bathroom at? Close it. Close it. Close the door. Keep it. Drop the... Close the door. Going in there. Darkness haunts you. I do. Do anything. That's all that's left of the can. Fuck, I don't understand where it wants me to go then. Here? hello, game? Don't take it. Wait the fuck. There's a little bird here. Now where do I go? Pills. Gone. Why did I just what? Why do I have have this. No idea why I picked that. Following these things again? Is this gonna go back to the other area? Did I miss something? Yeah, I did. God damn it. I'm gonna have scissor hands here. Okay. Okay. They were scissor hands, man. Well, yeah, it could have been Freddy too. He had dual gloves. What's up, man? How you doing today, man? Studying hard, I hope. Hardly studying, either. Oh, I gotta do this room thing again. I guess it's not the little girl chasing me anymore. I guess it's gonna be him. I had trouble getting out of bed today. Yeah, I did too. But I was just like, you know what? I wanted to do what I'm doing right now, so I had to kind of get myself out of bed to do it. It's kind of good. Yeah, I kind of felt the same way when I got up today. So question is now, what the fuck do I need to do? Or are you going insane here? Oh, of course that of fuel. Drop that. Put on another one. Yeah, so question now is what do I need to do? There's the birds. Thought I've seen them before. Stop it. That shit. Let's take it now. Well, at least I'm making some little bit of progress in this chapter without getting overly annoyed like I did with the previous one. But, I did find one thing that helped, and that was, whatchamacallit? I don't know if you're watching at all. I went around, I got the key to the, electrical room and turned all the lights on in the house after that chapter was over. So before I started this chapter, I turned all the lights on. And it helped a bit because they were still on when I started the girl's sequence, so she wasn't, like, entirely chasing me. So I'm wondering if that'll help alleviate the annoying experience that I was going on in the previous chapter. But that's still yet to be seen. Whoa. Oh, oh come on. See what I'm talking about? See, that's the That right there is the one thing I don't like about this game. Straight up. I know it's a ghost and all that, but they should have some type of safeguard aspect to the game where if you go into a room and it's not there and you close the door behind you, he shouldn't be able to come through the door and kill you. That's just my opinion on it. Like, you should have some ability to hide, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Instead of just standing out in the clear fucking open, you know, with your camera and shit all day. Like, there should be some kind of element to that. Helps keep you alive. But they don't do that, and that's where I feel like this game... bit of a pain in the ass for me. In my opinion, instead of being more fun than it could be. It's just, be a little bit more fair, I guess. But it's like, alright, right now, I'm like kind of in the point where, alright, what do I do? You know what I mean? Like, but yet now I gotta worry about him running up my ass every 2 seconds until I figure out what to do. Which doesn't make the experience all that great. But I'm guessing that's why you need these pills to get through those sequences, because you don't have any lights. And a candle really doesn't get rid of your sanity. This helps you see. So, I'm gathering that's what you're supposed to do. And I guess, you know, something I need to start doing a bit more of is worry about like these pills and stuff. So let's grab another set of pills. But I do need another lighter. Oh, I do have one. Okay. Alright, so let's grab some more pills. But it's like, you know, I have no way of getting away from this dude. Like, alright, so he's up here. So we gotta go down. Gotta move. So I close the door behind me. It doesn't fucking matter. I just gotta keep moving. It's just kinda dumb.
It's really, really dumb.
Alright, so now he's off my ass for a tiny bit. But it doesn't mean I know what the fuck I'm doing now. You know what I mean? Like... oh, fuck this, I don't wanna be in there. And I don't even think you're safe in this room. Probably not. I probably just ran myself into a corner. So the question is, like, if I stand up here, do I lose sanity? I don't want to save it here because I might craft. But, alright. So let's, yeah. There's a candle. Alright, so... I'm gonna have to figure out what the game wants from us now. But at this point, I don't know. It's nothing to do with the bedroom, we know that. Just left it. Come on now. Door is constantly jammed. I see, I don't even see the black shit on the ground or anything, so I'm not sure. It's lit up. First. Literally right fucking behind me. And that is creepy as shit, that noise. picked up a mannequin piece. I do know what I need to do. Okay. My thing is, I don't know if this guy's still following me. That noise is kind of freaking me out. I was like a... Alright. Definitely on me now. Compass is now stored in the storage room. Do I need the compass again in this fucking game? Is that even a... down here. I gotta try and pop a pill here. Come on, take a pill.
Take a pill!
God damn it. As soon as I get done this room sequence over for the third time now, fourth time, save it after. Gotta figure out where. Alright, so I picked up a mannequin piece. I guess I gotta go stick it down on that mannequin. That's now. Yeah. It's in the basement. Complete sense. This thing here. It looks like... Okay, so this is the neck piece, and then I need to find the head, assuming the top part, where the hell that's at.